Say, TestNG testing framework part 2. In the last class, in TestNG framework part 1, we discussed three topics. See, in TestNG testing framework part 1, we discussed three topics. First one, introduction to TestNG. Introduction to TestNG. Next, install TestNG and write first TestNG test case. Install TestNG and write first TestNG program. Next, create multiple test cases and execute. Create multiple test cases and run. Okay, these three topics we discussed in the last class, TestNG framework part 1. Today, TestNG testing framework part 2. TestNG testing framework part 2. Today we are going to discuss three more topics. First one, just a minute. Executing multiple programs or classes using XML. Executing multiple programs or classes using XML. Next, grouping test cases. Next, parallel test execution. Okay, data-driven testing we'll discuss tomorrow. Today we are going to discuss these three topics. See, in the last class we discussed three topics. The start topic, some one or two examples pending. I will show two more examples in this start topic. We already discussed this one. One or two examples I will add. See, in the last class we used dummy test cases. Today I am going to use some real test cases for this example only. Okay, you can use real test cases for all examples, no issue. But for fast execution, quick execution, I am using dummy test cases. Try to understand the TestNG concepts. Okay. Launch Eclipse IDE. Next, create a Java class. Just a minute. Suppose TestNG program, no main method. Observe Praveen Rao, my requirement is observe test cases. First test case. Launch browser. This is my first test case, simple test case. Next, verify Gmail home page title. Next, verify Yahoo Yahoo home page, title, next, close browser, close browser. This is one test case. Next, test ng program. Just a minute. Launch browser. Here Gmail page title, Gmail only. Suppose Yahoo page title. Expected Yahoo only. Guide me, Santosh. You know the test cases. Launch browser, verify Gmail homepage. Next test case, verify Yahoo homepage. Last test case, close browser. Santosh.
Yes, sir.
Guide me. At the rate test annotation. At the rate test. Create method. Public. Void. Here no return type.
Launch browser.
Launch browser. Launch browser. Open and close parenthesis. Open curly braces. Create this one. Driver object. Okay,
web
before
driver.
this, declare web driver as public.
Public.
Just a minute. Just public. Public web driver.
Driver.
Import web driver language, web driver library. Okay, next import test annotation from test ng. Okay, next driver equals to
new Firefox driver.
Open and close parenthesis, semicolon. Next, import Firefox driver library. Over. Next, second test case. This is launch browser. Next, verify Gmail homepage. Verify Gmail page. Otherwise, here no sequence required. Later you can provide priority. Suppose
close browser.
driver.close. Just a minute. driver.close. Next, suppose verify Gmail page. Verify Gmail page. First we have to launch gmail.com na.
driver.get.
Just a minute. driver.get. Next path. URL, not path, URL. Gmail URL. See gmail.com. Next. Driver dot.
Find element.
Find element. Why finding element? Just capturing page title na.
Oh, okay. So I thought taking on that
Here you
would
can
be
use string page title equal to driver dot
good.
get
Driver
title.
dot. Yeah.
Otherwise, you can capture and compare directly. See, assert dot assert
Assert
equals
equal.
equals of expected Gmail,
Gmail.
comma actual.
So.
Just a minute. Import assert from testng. Assert. Assert equals. Okay. Gmail.
Gmail.
Gmail is actual. Expected.
Gmail.
You have to capture
Okay, sorry.
driver
Driver dot get.
dot
Get current type.
just a
Get
minute. Get
title.
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 Get title. See, this is capturing and comparing. Next, just a minute. Yahoo, verify Yahoo. See, expected Yahoo URL. Just a minute. URL. This one. Okay. Yahoo driver dot get title. Next, run the. If you run the program, what will happen?
Alphabetical order it will.
Alphabetical order. Alphabetical order means first close browser,
Close
isn't it?
browser. Yeah.
But that is not the sequence, isn't it?
Right.
It
Yeah.
won't be executed. Close browser. First of all, no browser. No browser available, so alphabetical order not suitable. Give priority, first
Priority
test case
open
priority launch browser.
browser launch browser priority equal to one.
Priority equals to one. Next,
Verify Gmail
close browser priority equal to four.
or
Next. Verify Gmail priority 2. Next, verify Yahoo priority 3.
three.
See, this is our sequence. Launch browser, verify Gmail, verify Yahoo, close browser. Okay na?
Yeah.
Run the program. Okay. Just a minute. Why it is not launching anything? Running. Launch browser. I think Firefox not responding properly. Run the program once again. Okay, some problem happened. Use Chrome browser.
Yeah,
Santosh, Chrome
so
browser.
system dot set you have to.
Oh, total runs. Is responding lately. Okay. In this first launch browser,
System dot
system dot
set property.
set property. Next, वेब ड्राइवर
ड्राइवर डॉट
डॉट
क्रोम एंड
ड्राइवर,
एमेजॉन क्रोम
हाँ वेब ड्राइवर डॉट क्रोम, क्रोम डॉट ड्राइवर, नेक्स्ट पाथ ऑफ द ब्राउजर
ड्राइवर
एग्जीक्यूटेबल फाइल, ब्राउजर ड्राइवर, ई ड्राइव, इन माय मशीन ई ड्राइव, इन योर मशीन यू कैन स्टोर इन ई ड्राइव आर डी ड्राइव आर सी ड्राइव, क्रोम, क्रोम ड्राइवर डॉट ई एक्स ई सेमी कोलन, रन द प्रोग्राम,
We have to change this, right, sir?
ओ
Firefox.
क्रोम ड्राइवर, क्रोम ड्राइवर, इंपोर्ट क्रोम ड्राइवर लाइब्रेरी, रन द प्रोग्राम, सी क्रोम ब्राउजर लॉन्चिंग, जीमेल, नेक्स्ट नेविगेटेड याहू, द लास्ट टेस्ट केस एग्जीक्यूटेड, ऑब्जर्व टोटल टेस्ट रन्स फोर ना, ऑब्जर्व संतोष फोर, फर्स्ट लॉन्च ब्राउजर, वेरीफाई जीमेल, वेरीफाई याहू एंड क्लोज ब्राउजर, ओके जस्ट अ मिनट, नेक्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस टू मोर एनोटेशंस, टू मोर एनोटेशंस दिस टाइम, फॉर एग्जाम्पल फॉर एवरी टेस्ट केस लॉग इन, फॉर एवरी टेस्ट केस लॉग इन इज प्री कंडीशन, लॉग इन इज प्री कंडीशन, लॉन्च ब्राउजर इज प्री कंडीशन, क्लोज ब्राउजर इज पोस्ट कंडीशन, ऑब्जर्व सपोज फॉर एवरी टेस्ट केस सी हियर ऑब्जर्व, फर्स्ट प्रोग्राम, इन दिस फर्स्ट प्रोग्राम लॉन्च ब्राउजर, देन वेरीफाई जीमेल, वेरीफाई याहू, क्लोज ब्राउजर, बट माई रिक्वायरमेंट इज फॉर एवरी टेस्ट केस, हियर ओनली टू टेस्ट केसेस, वेरीफाई वेरीफाई जीमेल होम पेज, वेरीफाई जीमेल होम पेज, नेक्स्ट वेरीफाई याहू होम पेज, दीज टू, नेक्स्ट लॉन्च ब्राउजर, क्लोज ब्राउजर, प्री एंड पोस्ट कंडीशन फॉर एवरी टेस्ट केस, सी लॉन्च ब्राउजर, नेक्स्ट क्लोज ब्राउजर, लॉन्च ब्राउजर, क्लोज ब्राउजर, सी दिस इज द एग्जीक्यूशन फ्लो, डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस एग्जीक्यूशन फ्लो प्रवीण राव, टेस्ट एग्जीक्यूशन फ्लो, प्रवीण राव, प्रवीण राव, प्रद्वीपाल,
हेलो
डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस टेस्ट एग्जीक्यूशन फ्लो,
यस सर सो वी हैव टू लॉन्च द ब्राउजर
लॉन्च ब्राउजर, सी इन द प्रीवियस प्रोग्राम फोर इंडिपेंडेंट टेस्ट केसेस, फर्स्ट लॉन्च ब्राउजर,
यप सर
देन वेरीफाई जीमेल होम, नेक्स्ट वेरीफाई याहू होम, नेक्स्ट क्लोज ब्राउजर, इन दिस प्रोग्राम ओनली टू टेस्ट केसेस, वेरीफाई जीमेल एंड वेरीफाई याहू, बट लॉन्च ब्राउजर, क्लोज ब्राउजर, प्री एंड पोस्ट कंडीशंस फॉर एवरी टेस्ट केस, ओके ना,
यस सर यस सर
हियर Just I am going to introduce two more annotations: before method, after method. Observe, this launch browser is before method. Before method, import before method. Next, this close browser is after method, after each method, after method. Next, in these two, Gmail first one. Okay, 2, 3 also you can leave. Okay. Run the program. Just a minute. Observe Pradvipal. Total test run tuna. See, verify Gmail, verify Yahoo. Okay. Here I will provide dummy cases, you can easily understand. Just a minute. For example, just a minute, before method, login, this executed. Next example, say I'm going to use dummy test cases, you can understand the concept. See, system dot out dot println of, suppose login successful, login successful, semicolon. Next, after method is logout. Suppose logout successful, logout successful. Next, add vendor, SYSO control space enter, short form for output statement. Add vendor successful, add vendor successful. Next, just a minute. Add product. Suppose add product successful. Next, add currency. Add currency. add currency successful. Okay. Observe Santosh, how many test cases in this program?
Three.
Three cases. What are the three test cases? Add vendor, next add product, next add currency. These three cases. Next, precondition for every test case before
login.
Method annotation. Precondition is login for every test case. Next, post condition,
logout.
See, this is one test case. Next, login, logout. Next, login, logout. This is the execution flow. Observe, run the program. See, total tests run 3. Observe, login, add vendor, logout. Next, login, add product, logout. Next, login, add currency, logout. Okay, na?
Yeah.
See, total 3 test cases. Login is precondition for every test case, and logout is post condition. See, this is about before method, after method annotations. See, in this example, we used 3 annotations: test, before method, after method. Next, before class, after class. Suppose here, just a minute. Login is precondition for every test case, and logout is post condition for every test case. Okay. The next example, just a minute. Login is precondition for all test cases, and logout is post condition for all test cases. Here, required execution flow, test flow. First, login. Next, add vendor, add product. Next, add currency. Next, logout. Did you find the difference between previous example and this current example, Santosh?
Yes, sir.
What is the difference?
So, for every test case.
For every test case, login is precondition and logout is post condition for previous program. Login, test case 1, logout. Login, test case 2, logout. But here, precondition and post condition, not method level, class level. Precondition for all methods in the class. Post condition also for all methods, methods nothing but test cases in the class. Okay na?
Okay.
See, example, here I am introducing before class, after class annotations. See, before class. Next, after class. Import before class annotation. Oh, imported mistake. Not from JUnit. Before class from TestNG. After class TestNG. Same annotations available in JUnit also. Observe total test run 3. Observe Santosh, login, add vendor, add product, add currency, log out. Okay,
yeah.
Na?
Yeah.
Pradeepal, are you following?
Oh, yes, sir.
Okay. What about you, Suleiman? Suleiman,
yes.
Are you following?
Yes, I do.
Okay, cool, cool. Just a minute. Next, come to fourth topic. This third topic, in the last class, we discussed some examples. Today, I added two more examples. Before method and after method. Next, before class and after class. Next, come to fourth example. Executing multiple programs or classes using XML. See, usually we execute one Java program at a time, one Java class or program at a time. But using XML in TestNG, we can execute multiple programs, multiple Java programs at a time. See, for that we have to use XML. See, here first one, XML file. Concentrate Aarti, XML file for executing multiple programs or classes. See, tags in XML. Tags in XML. See, first tag, suit tag, small letters, suit name equals to value. Name is parameter, value. Sub suit name, you can use any meaningful name. Suit name. Next, close. Next, test name equal to test name. Next, classes. You need to remember these tags. In TestNG, we can generate XML file directly. You no need to type tag names, but try to understand the tags. Classes. Next, class parameter name equal to syntax package dot class one name, extension not required. Next, close the tag. This is close tag. In the same line you can close, or you can use another line. I will show that one. Next, suppose if you want to execute multiple classes, class 2, class 3, like that. Next, first close classes tag classes. This is the symbol. Classes. Next, close test tag. Next, close suit tag. Suit. Observe Praveen Rao, how many tags in this XML file? Total, how many tags? Krishna Chaitanya, can you tell me how many tags in this XML?
Three, sir.
Three. No. Suit is one tag, open tag and close tag. See, first line, open tag, last line, close tag. Next, test is another tag, first line, second line, open tag, last but one line, close tag. Test, next, classes, next, class. Class tags multiple. Suppose if you want to execute two programs, two classes, two class tags. Suppose if you want to execute 10 programs, 10 class tags. Okay, na?
Yes,
any confusion,
sir.
Krishna Chaitanya?
No, sir.
Next, tags. Open and close. You can write like this. Suppose classes. This is open tag. Next, forward slash classes. This is close tag. Or in the single line, say classes, say some parameter or something, close tag. Observe Aarti, you can write open tag and close tag in two different lines or in single line. Okay, na?
Yeah, I got it, sir. Yeah.
Single line. Here, observe class tag, open and close in the single line, na?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Okay. Four tags. Next, navigation. Try to follow the navigation, Aarti, then you have to guide me. Navigation for creating XML file. Navigation for creating XML file. In Eclipse IDE. Okay, test ng support only. First, select Java project. Select Java project. Java project. Next, project or package. Next, right click. Next, new. Next, others. Others. Next, continuation. Enter test ng. Enter test ng. Just a minute. Enter test ng and select test ng class and select test ng class. Next, enter source and package names. Enter source and package names. Next, enter XML file name. Enter XML file name. Next, finish. Finish. Guide me, Aarti, create XML file for executing multiple test cases.
File Java.
Okay.
File.
Project.
Oh, project.
Java project. And
right click,
new,
other,
here type test ng, select test
and
ng
select
class,
test ng class, enter the source
and package. Just a minute. If you select package directly, then you no need to type this one. Select package under Java project and right click. New, other, next, type test ng,
class.
Test ng class,
enter the
source and package name populated now.
It's already there. So
next,
then enter XML file.
Enter XML file here class name. It is
class
showing
name,
new
yeah.
class. Suppose I want class 1, for example, class 1. Next.
Or test ng, whatever. Yeah, finish.
Finish.
Yes.
Oh, where we used XML? File name. Just a minute. New. New other
test ng
test ng
class select, and then class
here,
name
observe
XML suit file.
Suppose class 1 here XML suit file name. Suppose
test ng, maybe test ng XML.
Suppose A, B, C, D. Okay, just a minute. Suppose X, Y, Z, XML. Finish. Okay. This is our XML. Observe. Santosh. This XML tags already generated now.
Yes, sir.
You can change names. Suppose suit e-commerce. Next. Suppose sanity tests. Here, classes. Class 1, I want to add one more class. Not only one more class, you can add multiple classes. Suppose this is test 1. Just a minute. Code I'm just copying. What is the problem here? Public void. Observe Aarti, what is the problem? I just copied now. Before class, after class, test annotations. observe Krishna Chaitanya, what is the problem?
Maybe we have to import the test NG before after
we already
class.
Imported just test NG. Here just I copied this one. Just a minute. Oh, class name missing. Class name missing. Just a minute. Okay. Earlier I deleted class name. Okay na? See before.
Okay, yeah, okay.
Before class, this is first one. Next, after class. Next. First test, add vendor. Next, add product. Next, add currency. Next, create one more class. One more class, package new class, suppose class two, say in this first login. Next, log out. Next, just a minute. Delete vendor. Next, delete product. Next, why this one not calc last test case not copied properly. Say delete product. Next, delete currency. Okay. Change the messages also. Add meaningful messages. Delete product. Next, delete currency. Observe Krishna Chaitanya. First, class 1. In this class 1, before class method is login, after class is logout. Next, add vendor, add product, add currency. These are the test cases. Login is precondition for entire class, means all test cases in the class. Next, logout is post condition for all test cases in the class. Now tell me how many test cases available in this first program, class 1. Krishna
Five.
Chaitanya.
Five.
How many programs available in this class 1? How many test cases available in this class 1?
One.
One. Aarti. How many test cases available in this class 1? Class 1 program?
4.
4.
5.
5. Suleiman?
3.
3 test cases. Observe. Add vendor, add product, add currency. These are the 3 test cases. Next, observe, login. Login is before class, precondition.
Oh.
Logout is after class, post condition. See, test case, at the rate annotation only. Okay, run the program. I am just running this class 1 only, class 1. See, total test runs, observe RT 3. Observe, first login, add vendor, add product, add currency, log out. But test cases 3 only. Next, run the program, run second class, class 2. Observe Santosh, in this second class, how many test cases are there?
Three.
Delete vendor, delete product, delete currency. Here precondition login class level for all test cases in the class. Next, log out post condition for all test cases in this class. Run the program. Total test runs 3. Observe. Login, delete vendor, delete product, delete currency. Log out. See, 3 test cases. Now I want to execute these 2 test cases at a time. At a time means continuous execution. Executing multiple programs. Here observe. Suit, e-commerce, test, sanity test, classes, class 1. Next, add one more class. Just copy this class tag. ABCD's package name, class 2. Suppose if you have 10 classes, add one by one in this class tags. Okay, next, run the program. Observe Santosh. Yes, run this XML file. See, it is showing test tag is suit now.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Observe, total test runs, how many test runs?
Six.
Observe, login, add vendor, add product, add currency, log out. Next, second class, continuation, login, delete vendor, delete product, delete currency, log out. Just a minute, you copy this one, this is XML. XML file. Next, class 1. Class 1. Class 1 file. Next, class 2. Class 2. Class 2. I am going to introduce two more annotations. Before test, after test. See, first test case level pre and post conditions, next class level, next group level, group of classes. Suppose for these 2 classes, 2 or more classes, login is the precondition, logout is the post condition. That time you can use in class 1, you can use this is before test annotation, before test. Import this before test. Next, log out after test. Import after test. Next, class 2. Here, no before class, after class. Just you can write test cases. Suppose test cases in class 2 having different precondition and post conditions. That time you can use before class, after class only. Suppose all classes having same precondition and post condition, that time use before test and after test annotations. run the program, run the XML file, test ng suit. Observe total test run 6. Observe Pradvipal. Login. Add vendor, add product, add currency. Continuation. Delete vendor, delete product, delete currency. Log out. This time precondition and post condition. Group level na?
Yes, sir.
Santosh, did you understand the concept?
Yes, sir.
See. This is before test, after test. See, using before test and after test, after test annotations. Annotations class 1 next class 2 put mute all of you put mute class 2 no changes in XML file. See, just recap test ng annotations. Test ng annotations. So far we discussed. Praveen Rao, are you following? Praveen
yes,
Rao.
Yes, sir.
So far we discussed how many annotations, test ng annotations?
Yeah.
How many? So far we discussed 7 annotations. Okay, na? See,
yes,
test ng annotations. First we discussed at the rate test. At the rate, just a conclusion. At the rate test. What is the purpose of at the rate test? The annotated method is a part of a test case. The annotated method is a part of a test case. Next, before method. Today only we discussed the before method. Before method. Next, after. After method. Next, before class. Next, after class. Next, at the rate before test. Next, after test. First, before method. The annotated method, just a minute. The annotated method will be run before each test method. Will be run before each test method means each test case. Each test method. Next, after method. The annotated method will be run. Will be run after each test method. After each test method. Next, before class, the annotated method will be run before the first test method in the current class is invoked. The annotated method will be run before the first test method. Before the first test method in the current class, is invoked. Next, after class, the annotated method, will be run after all the test methods, in the current class, have been run. Okay. Next, before test, the annotated method will be run before any test method. Belonging to classes, inside the tag is run. See, multiple classes. Next, after class, the annotated method will be run after all the test methods, belonging to the classes, inside the tag. Okay, na Santosh?
Yes, sir.
Test before method, after method, before class, after class, before test, after test. Okay, next come to next topic. Grouping test cases. Grouping test cases. Prioritizing test cases different. Providing priority. This is grouping. First XML file, then class. XML file. XML file for grouping test cases. Observe Pradvipal. First, suit name is parameter. Suit is tag name. Equal to within double quotes suit name. See, in the previous example also we used the same class for executing. See, previous XML file purpose, executing multiple programs or classes. This time, apart from executing multiple classes, one or more classes, multiple not mandatory. Apart from executing multiple classes, grouping test cases. Okay. Next, test name, just a minute, name equal to test name equal to test name next next groups extra tags groups next run groups run open class open tag next include just a minute include name equal to group name close this tag group name next close run close tag forward slash extra close this groups groups next classes as usual classes next close tag classes next class class name equal to package dot class one name close the tag if you want to execute multiple classes this one this is the next close test and suit test and suit close test next suit okay this is the XML here observe previous example one executing multiple programs executing multiple programs or classes what are the tags in this file Praveen Rao tags in the first file executing multiple programs previous example suit test open tag and close tag next classes first example concentrate next class tags multiple these are the four tags in the first example executing multiple programs or classes next current example this is second one XML file for executing test groups here tags Santosh suit next test next two more extra three more I think group run
include
next classes class same classes class see in the first example 4 tags the second example 7 tags okay next create XML create XML file just a minute before that I will create first class file observe or you can create a XML file first create XML file grouping classes guide me Aarti XML file otherwise Krishna
okay.
Chaitanya guide me select package and right click new other
test ng
type test ng select test ng class next suppose class 3 xml file suppose groups dot XML finish see XML file created groups.xml and class you can create class separately later I add not an issue just a minute here class create the class suppose login just a minute login log out all of you put mute login log out at the rate test login log out next search advanced search just a minute search for example search successful Search successful. Next, advanced search successful. Next, suppose. Bill payment bill payments bill payments successful next prepaid recharge prepaid recharge prepaid recharge successful okay first I'm going to introduce one more attribute groups first login groups equals to open curly braces sanity comma regression sanity, comma, regression. Close curly braces. What is the meaning, Santosh? This login test case belongs to both sanity group and regression group, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
For sanity testing, we need to execute this test case, and for regression also. Comma, yes. One more attribute, priority. Priority equal to 1. Next, logout. For logout also, same. It is for sanity and this one. Suppose priority 10. Suppose 10 test cases not available, no issue. This is the highest number. It will be executed last after all test methods. Next, suppose search only for sanity. Search only for sanity. Groups, sanity. Suppose priority 2. Next, advanced search only for regression. Suppose priority 2. Observe, Santosh, I am using same priority, but search only for sanity group. Search belongs to sanity group, regression belongs to this advanced search belongs to
regression
group. Next, prepaid recharge. Suppose prepaid recharge belongs to both sanity and regression. Prepaid recharge, suppose 3. Next, bill payments only for regression. Suppose 4. Observe, sanity here, sanity tests. Next, this is one group. Another group, regression tests. Suppose first I want to execute sanity, then regression. List out the sanity tests, Praveen Rao. Login.
Yes, login.
Next.
Logout.
Logout, okay. Login.
Search.
Next, prepaid recharge.
Recharge.
And logout. See. Login. Search. Next. Prepaid recharge. And log out. See, these are the sanity tests. Next, identify the regression. Login, log out, okay. Next, advanced search. Next, bill payments. Bill payments last priority, na? Fourth, na? Prepaid recharge, bill payments, log out. Okay, na? List out. Login. Next. Advanced search. Next. Next.
Prepaid recharge.
Next.
Bill payments.
Log out. Okay, na? First, I want to execute sanity group. Just modify the XML file. Groups. Here, packages ABCD, class 3, OK. Groups. We have to add those tags. Add those tags, Santosh. Test, after
group.
Test, I think. After
yeah.
Test.
Test. Group.
Groups. Groups.
Group.
Next.
New.
Run.
Run. Include.
Next. Include. Include.
Sir, can I ask you a question?
Just a minute. Parameter is name. Tell me, Aarti.
For the tag, it doesn't matter. We should have a number of tags or is only 4 tags?
Pardon?
For tags, like how many maximum or minimum tags has to be?
No limitation.
No limitation, okay.
No limitation. Here, group name. Group
Thank
name.
Thank you.
What is the group name? Suppose sanity. Sanity. Close the tag in the same line. Okay. Run the program. Test ng suit. Here you can use multiple classes also. See, login, search, prepaid recharge, logout. Next time regression, just modify the XML file. This time regression suit. Observe. Login, advanced search, prepaid recharge, bill payments, logout. Okay na? And one more thing, Santosh, you can add multiple classes also. Suppose class 3, class 4, class 5, you can use multiple classes also. See, in this example, I just used a single class. You can use multiple classes also. Any queries, Krishna Chaitanya? Grouping?
No, sir.
XML file. This is the XML file. Next, class file. Here you can use one or more classes. Multiple classes not mandatory. Okay. Next. Parallel test execution. Sixth one. Just a minute. For executing multiple programs, classes or classes using XML. Next, grouping. Next, parallel test execution. Using single mission only, not multiple missions. Parallel test execution. Here I am introducing one term, thread. Thread. What is thread, Krishna Chaitanya? Have any idea? Thread in computer environment.
Honest execution.
Okay. Pradvipal, thread in computer environment.
Yes, sir.
A thread is a concurrent unit of execution. A thread is a concurrent unit of execution. Say first, XML file. XML file for parallel. All of you put mute. Parallel test execution. Parallel test execution. Observe suit parameter name equal to suit name space, not comma, space parallel parallel equal to methods, methods in parallel space thread count. How many threads equal to suppose two at a time. Close. Next, test name. Test name. Next, classes. Just a minute. Classes. Next, class. Class name equal to package dot class one name. If you want to use multiple classes, close the tag. One more tag, class two name, like that. Next, close the classes. Forward slash. Next, close test tag. Just a minute. Close test tag. Next, close suit tag. Okay. This is XML file. Okay. First, parallel test execution for methods. First, create XML file. Guide me, Praveen Rao. Create XML file. Then we will create classes.
Project and package.
Select a package.
Right click.
Right click.
New.
New.
Other.
Other.
TestNG.
Here type TestNG. Select TestNG class. Double click. Next, source folder package name generated. Enter the class name. Suppose class 4. Next, XML file name. Suppose parallel dot XML. Finish. Okay, just a minute. This one. Here. Modify the file suit. Okay, suit parallel equal to a first one optional parallel equal to methods, methods in parallel, methods. Next, space thread count, thread hyphen count equal to 3, suppose 2. Next, class 4. Okay. class 4. Create the class. Suppose test. Test case 1, understanding point of view. Test case 1. Test case 1. Okay, capturing later. So yes, so control space enter. Suppose test, all of you put mute. Test case 1. Test case 1 is successful. Test case 1 successful. Next, suppose test case 2. Test case 2 successful. Next, test case 3. Test case 3 successful. Next, test case 4. Test case 4 successful. Here thread count 2. Two methods in parallel means total 4 methods na, 2 methods in one thread, another 2 methods in another thread. Run the program, test ng program, test ng suit, observe. Test case 1 successful, 2 successful, 3, 4 successful. Total test runs 4. 4. Executed in different threads. 2 different threads. How to know? For that you capture the thread. Just a minute. In class, I'm adding one step. Long id equal to thread, thread dot type c, select current thread dot get id, get id. Okay, you concatenate that id. Suppose concatenate thread id is again concatenate id. So you capture for all test cases, only for understanding purpose. In real execution, you no need to capture. This is for only dry run, sample run. Oh, test case 2. Next, test case 3. Test case 3. Next, test case 4. observe Pradvipal, run the program.
Yes, sir.
Total test runs 4. 4. All are only 1.
ID plus plus.
No. ID not plus plus. ID only. It captures in every test case execution. Na? Just a minute. Parallel. Thread count. Thread count 2. Run. Okay. Now observe. Two different threads now. One thread ID is 9. Say it allots randomly or some fixed numbers. We can't control those numbers. It allots two threads if we choose two threads. Thread ID is system defined. Observe test case 1 and 3. 1 and 3 on thread 9. 2 and 4. Thread 10. Okay, na Santosh.
Yes.
Suppose if we use 4 thread count 4. 4 4 in parallel. 4 threads. Run the program. Observe 9, 10, 11, 12. 4 threads na. This is methods in parallel. Methods in parallel. Just a minute. Methods in parallel. This is the XML file name. Next class. Class 4. This is the class file. Suppose classes in parallel. Classes in parallel. You create one more class. Suppose class 4, 5. New class. Class 5. Finish. Just a minute. We'll copy this one. Suppose here test case 5. Next test case 6. Test case 7. Test case 8. See, in the first class 4 test cases, in the second class 4. See, this is not mandatory. Suppose in class 1 only 4 3 test cases, in class 2 10 test cases you can use. Here add that one. Parallel XML. Add one more class tag. Class 5. Here methods. Instead of methods, parallel equal to classes. Run the program. Select test ng suit. Observe, Santosh, observe. See test case 1, test case 2. See, execution completion depends on the test case statements. Test case 1, test case 2, test case 3 and 4. On thread 9 na.
Yes, sir.
Next 5, 6, 7, 8 on thread 10. See method in previous example methods in parallel. This time classes in parallel. Suppose different number of cases. Just a minute. Suppose in class 5 only 2 test cases. Only 2 test cases. In class 1 4 test cases, class 2 2 test cases. Parallel classes, classes in parallel. Run the program, test ng suit. Observe test case 1, 2, 3, 4 on thread 9, 5, 6. 5, 6 test cases belongs to second class thread 10. Okay now?
Yeah.
See, if you have a high configured system, you can distribute the memory. You can distribute. Suppose class 1, this is class 1. The previous one, class 4 only. Okay, methods in parallel. This time classes in parallel. Class 1, next class 2, class 2. Okay. Okay, I'm going to close the session. Any queries, Aarti, regarding this today's session?
No queries, sir. Thank you.
Welcome. Next, Krishna Chaitanya, any queries? Today we discussed three topics. What are the three topics?
Parallel test execution.
First one, executing multiple programs or classes using XML. Second one, grouping test cases. Third one, parallel test execution. Okay. Any queries in these three topics?
No, sir.
Okay, welcome. Praveen Rao.
No, sir. Thank you.
Welcome. Prithvi Pal Singh.
No, sir. Thank you.
Welcome. Santosh.
No, sir. Thank you.
Welcome. Suleiman. Suleiman.
No, thank you.
Okay, welcome. See, we will meet.
Yeah.
We will meet tomorrow, same time. Thank you.